The Chicago Symphony Orchestra, conducted by Mark Elder in its first ever performance of Spring Fire, a tone poem by Sir Arnold Bax. It was inspired in part by verses from Algernon Swinburne. Spring Fire opened this concert by the Chicago Symphony in Orchestra Hall at Chicago's Symphony Center. Before the music, we had an introduction to it by our conductor, Mark Elder. Sir Arnold Bax lived from 1883 to 1953.